let's rank leafy vegetables by their nutrient density. And spoiler alert, they're all amazing. Nutrient density is defined as nutrients per calorie, and leafy vegetables pack a ton of nutrients while being a low energy density food, and they're an incredibly worthwhile contribution to any health promoting diet. In fact, studies show that for every 100 grams of leafy vegetables we consume daily, risk of all-cause mortality, which is used in scientific studies as an indicator of general health and longevity, decreases by 22%. Other studies show that consuming one serving of leafy vegetables most days reduces cardiovascular disease risk by 16% compared to rarely eating leafy vegetables. So whatever leafy vegetables you like, those are the best ones to choose. But for fun, let's rank the following leafy vegetables by their nutrient density. And I picked some representatives of all the major leafy vegetable families. So we have some chicory family, Belgian endive and radicchio. We have some cruciferous vegetables, collards, watercress, kale, and arugula. We have some lettuces, lettuces, romaine, iceberg, and red leaf. I've got spinach and rainbow chard. So if you have a guess which one of those is the most nutrient dense, put it in the comments below. So the top most nutrient dense leafy vegetable out of those 11 options is watercress, which has a nutrivore score of 6,929. Coming in second is rainbow chard, which has a nutrivore score of 6,573. Coming in third is spinach, which has a nutrivore score of 4,548. Coming in fourth is kale, 4,233. Fifth is collard greens, 3,323. Next is red leaf lettuce, 2,684. Next is radicchio, 2,471. Then Belgian endive, 2,390. Then romaine lettuce, 2,128. Then arugula, 2,019. And finally, iceberg lettuce with a nutrivore score of 773.